Speed. Coming up first, we have Edward Bishop, number 21. Now here is Filippo Basso from Italy, number 50. Everyone in the world will be focusing on them today. Go to the start. Ready? Filippo Basso, the intermediate time, 7.51. Filippo Basso, the split time was 7.51 seconds.
Thank you.
horn sound.
Like he had a little trouble. Come on, people, let's make some noise!
is Rick Gordon, USA, number 7. He must not have heard the horn sound.
Thank you.
10 has been completed. Italy, the score was 3 points. The second end is over now. Italy to throw first. over now. USA, the score was 1 point. The third end is now complete. USA to throw first. Thank you. quickly. Italy, the score was 1 point. Fourth and completed. Italy to throw first. Italy, the score was 1 point. Italy are the winner, and they will go on to the semifinal. Yeah, let's make some noise! has been completed. Germany, the score was 1 point. The second end is over now. Germany to throw first.
Second man.
round is over now. USA, the score was 3 points. The third end is now complete. USA to throw first. Fourth end completed. Germany to throw first. The score was 1 point. That ends the fifth inning. Germany to throw first. that ends the fifth inning. USA, the score was 1 point. USA have won the match, and they will go on to the semifinal. Come on, people, let's make some noise! And ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the semifinal match of curling between USA and Italy. First end has been completed. USA to throw first. Italy, the score was 4 points. The second end is over now. Italy to throw first. We'll be right back. second end is over now. USA, the score was one. The third end is now complete. USA to throw first. USA, the score was 1 point. Fourth end completed. USA to throw first. were then completed. Italy, the score was 3 points. Italy, and they will proceed to the final. Let's hear it! Come on, guys!